Tonight, Dwayne Galishaw faces first-degree murder for a shooting at a Tampa apartment complex. Hillsborough County deputies say the shooting happened last night after a fight. They tell us a man in his 20s who was in the apartment at the time later died in the hospital from his wounds. A bullet also hit a woman in a nearby apartment who was not involved. She was shot in the foot and was recovering tonight.